This here is the new Pi model from Rebel, featuring both spruce and cedar for the soundboard. You got cedar that runs right through the center and this cool little side strip. Offset sound hole right here at the bottom. Four port side port here. Rosewood binding top and back. You got this really nice arm bevel and ebony. And I like the cut that they used because you got these blonde streaks that run through it. Ebony bridge, fretboard. You got these diamond shaped fret dots. On the side here, you got this marker for fret number 7, which is really cool. Up on the faceplate, Rebel logo inlaid in this beautiful ebony faceplate. And Goto tuners. These are just the regular gold tuners, gold machine head tuners. Really smooth, really lightweight, great quality as well.
Thank you.